This go-kart goes pretty fast with the torque converter. It goes about 50 miles an hour. But I've always wanted to build a stick shift go-kart with a clutch pedal. So that's what I'm going to be converting this go-kart into. I've ordered a 5-speed pit bike engine with manual clutch. It's 16 horsepower, 200cc Lafon. And I'm going to be sticking it on here. So I'm pretty much just converting this go-kart into a manual transmission go-kart with 5 speeds, and it's going to be awesome. pretty happy about how it turned out. You do have to press a little bit harder on the brake because it's lower down and to get it to like stop, but I've successfully switched it over into the middle. It takes some practice to get used to it, like switching over like in a car, it's obviously completely different. And then my clutch pedal, I got that done, so I'm gonna hook that up as soon as the engine comes. So it'll be coming pretty soon, so while I'm waiting for the parts, this is all I can do. Yep, so this is the first video of this stick shift go-kart build. There'll obviously be more out, probably every week, as I'm getting more parts, and then it'll be some driving of it. It's gonna be pretty fun. I'm excited.